I don't know much. They're keeping me. They did reach out, and there's something cooking, from what I hear, for next year. So let's see. I guess this would be kind of cool to get the whole gang back together. We hope. We hope. You know. Let's figure out. We'll cross that bridge when we get there. I would love to see these guys. My brothers. These are people that I at the beginning of my career. That was my very first show, and one that I'm very proud of. The fact that the fans have been wanting to bring back the show. It's the reason why apparently possible is because. People just ask me on the social media and wondering why I go, wow, it's amazing to be part of the show that it's been 10 years since we started shooting it. We shot it 10 years ago. We've been off the air since 2009. And people are, I see young people, now they're in their 15 or 14. When they were 4, when I started shooting the show, and they're like, we're a big fan of Sucre. So anyway, now they're both in that Legends of Tomorrow. I know. That would be kind of funny. I talk to Dom every so often. So they're having a great time. And actually, I was talking to Robert Nepper yesterday. He's in Thailand doing a movie. So I don't know if they're going to want the whole Prison Break cast on playing villains. Something that I didn't know I could do. You guys giving me the opportunity. I've done a comedy before. I've done a few things. I'm not saying I'm a comedian. I just have a great group of writers that are phenomenal. And I've been wanting to push myself to this limits. And so far, knock on wood, things are coming out good. My character, Rodrigo Suarez, is the villain in the soap opera, in the telenovela. But behind the scenes, he's the sweetest guy ever. He's got a beautiful cat. That's called Hugo. He's all about peace and love. He's an actor. He's very dramatic and sensitive. I think he's the diva, but the undertone diva. And he just wants to be accepted as an actor. He's like, which is funny because it's my, I've always said, I've known Eva for many years, and she would always say, you know why? I always complain to her, why am I always playing the villain? Why am I always, why can't I be Rachel McAdams' boyfriend? Why can't I be Cameron Diaz's best friend? You know, I can do the Notebook part too. I can smile, I can, you know. But anyway, I'm having a great time. I'm playing two roles. The dichotomy is phenomenal. I mean, we're playing with an amazing cast. Everybody's funny. Watch these guys. They're brilliant. I sometimes feel like, what am I doing here? How did I get into this? And they bring my A game because it's really, really, really good.
Did you model Rodrigo after any telenovela actors you've seen in the past?
Well, it's funny that you say that. I used to watch a telenovela called Los Ricos También Lloran, and there was one of my other favorites too, Cristina Bazán. So I grew up watching telenovelas in Puerto Rico. I would come home and mom was watching it. There was only two TVs at home, so either watch with mom or watch with dad. And I was always watching the news, so I'd rather watch the telenovela. I had a lot. I don't have a specific character, but I had a collage of many that are still embedded in me, so I know where to pull from. My favorite love song? Faithfully by Journey. Best band ever. Well, you know what? We have a show called Rivals, in which we have an amazing cast. Basically, what it is, it's a whole competition between another soap opera. that comes in and we want to build houses. And we have cameos from Kate del Castillo, which is very known in the Black community, and she's actually in a movie called Los 33, and Carlos Ponce is also in it. So, and hopefully we'll get, you know what, it'll become one of those things that once we are in the air and people see how amazing we are, everybody might want to jump in. Who knows, maybe Matt Damon will want to do something. Here you go, Matt, wherever you're looking. Maybe you want to come and learn some Spanish and do a little bit cameo in the novela and then outside. So, who knows? Thank you, lady.